Welcome back, guys. Gaming HD here, and this is part 6 of Layers of Fear. So, first of all, I'm going to apologise for not uploading this yesterday. I had college, so I didn't really have any time to film it, so I'm filming it today. So, you can see, I have part 1, part 2, part 3, part 4, and part 5 completed. I will link those in the description with my Twitter and Instagram. Now is for the final part, part 6. And in part 6, we would have completed the game. So, warning. This may... There's nothing in it. This may feature a lot of scary stuff. A lot. Right is always right. No, it's not. Forget that. Go left. Oh my god, I hate this. We're running out of apples. Really? Because to me, it doesn't look like you're running out of apples. But okay. Oh, no way is it that one. You know where you turn around? Whoa. It's melting. Oh, this looks scary. Yep. If I'm honest, if I'm really honest, there's a fire in the house. Oh my god! Oh my god! Something was chasing us. I don't know what the hell that was. Something's gonna happen. You're kidding me. Oh my god. Let me out now. Run away. What the hell is this? Do you have to go down there? What's going on?
Hear us. This is all fixable, right? No, you don't understand. Her face, her hands.
She burned herself.
She will be devastated.
Okay. Whoa. Can you even paint anymore? What do I do here? I am really not sure how to use these. Is there something I have to do? Three, six, three, eight, three, five. Is that what I have to do here? 3, 6, 3, 8, 3, 5. I'm not sure what happens. What? Guys, I mean, does that look like a person trying to climb out of a wall? Okay. Okay. I can't actually go in there. Nice. So hang on, do I have to push this? So I can pick, do I want it? I've got a feeling there's something that's gonna happen. Because I may have made the wrong decision. Oh my god.
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door! I need to go! Open up! Hell is... Oh god. No. No, 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 no. What have you done? No!
Is there anything going to pop out of here? Alright, so if I let go... Oh, this game's so freaky. Okay, I don't want to look at it anymore. Do I have to look at it? Some more towels. This bathroom looks better than the other one that we saw. Oh. Wants me to do because it won't let me out. So it does want me to do something with this. Not sure what. Oh, it's different. Just ended like this. I actually do not know what's happening right now. I haven't seen this part of the game. Maybe it's supposed to be like the... So maybe... That's bad, this is good, but bad is leaking into good. Could you say that's how it works? What the hell is this?
Finally, someone had to bear witness. I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience. A critical eye on things.
Oh.
I knew what I had to do. I gouged it. Scooped it up like ice cream. Felt like a butcher. A monster, but at least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.
God, this dude is just... oh, completely freaky. Will it let me out now? Whoa! I was gonna say, that cannot be the end of the game. They can't make it that easy. Okay. I knew they wouldn't make it that easy. I mean, come on. I'm not sure what's happening though. What the hell? Oh, he's doing this again. There's no way out of this room. Chess with you, whoever you are. Okay. Remember, guys, this is the room that I said. I absolutely... I'm a bit scared right now. Something's gonna pop out. What? It's out of order. Got some frame rate drops here. The PS4 cannot handle Layers of Fear. Without a something happened there. I can't reopen it. Really? Really, game? What the hell was that noise? Oh. So maybe... I don't know what to do. Do I, like, unchain this? Why is the bed up there? Okay, I am officially confused. Can I shut this up? No, I cannot. I'm in the corner. They were closed. It wants me... Like, I'm not turning my character, the game is, or my controller's broken. I'm not really sure what to do here, guys. Found it. Can you please stop doing that? Let me guess, another place appears out of absolutely nowhere. Another car. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Any clue where I am, game? I literally okay. That was really loud. Strongly. You feel like you're just gonna turn. Whoa. Me spinning. That wasn't me doing that, spinning around. That was the controller. No, it wasn't even the controller, because I wasn't doing it. Something... Something's in... Oh my... Who's in the shower curtain? really not sure what's going on here. It's full of apples. Something's locked the toilet. Full of apples. Everyone has their reasons. What's up here then? It like tells me to go up here and then doesn't do anything. This feels like this house is underwater when it's like that. I don't know what it is. Something's... I think this may be a long episode. Because I have no idea what I'm doing. What's going on here? It's like the house is being... That's breathing. It looks like it's breathing. So, it's clearly not, but... I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. So it's turning the thing automatically again. Like, I'm not turning it right now. I have my hands off. So where does it want me to turn? Why is it making me do that? I'm not turning it. No. What are you doing, game? So it doesn't do it in here. If I walk in here, it does. No, it stopped. And that's the zoom button. I'm not sure what to do. Anything on the floor? I can't fit through there anymore. Nothing on there. I found it! Yeah, totally didn't look at somebody else's video. Now. I hate this. So there's going to be another... I'm guessing what you have to do is collect all the check pieces. There's one over there. Here. Really put any more rooms in this place? We're cooking up a house tonight. Now what happens? Take a photo, just in case, with my iOS 10 iPhone 6 Plus. Oh yes, guys, downloaded iOS 10. You've got to use it, because it's very, very, good. Because it's very, very good. But okay. Like this room I can now not even get into. What's this doing here? Who are you even playing with? Not that guy. Sure wants me to do. Oh, I hate what these sound like. Really hate what these sound like. Throughout the game. I don't know what 042 is. Alright, so there's another checker piece right here. Oh! I think we are having a game of chess between... Uh... between, like, that teddy was just walking. Oh. If I walk back in here, what's going on? Guys, I think we've done it. For all of these six parts, we've been waiting for this one. Let's see what it does. Let's see who this is.
Yes! That's it! It's beautiful.
We were playing as the husband all the time.
Just like I always imagined.
Okay.
What is this? I don't understand. No. Stop it. Please.
Oh.
I'm so close. This time. I almost had it!
We were playing as the husband the whole time. The guy who we kept calling, well, I kept calling weird and stupid. We were playing as him. The guy who cut his finger off. Really? I'm not controlling this, by the way. Oh wow, it looks like he's been trying to get his wife back. But she's turning into that. That's a pretty good storyline. It shocked me. So, this is his paint room. Is that it? We've done it, right? This is what we did to the house. I prefer this music. Oh wow, I've got to say, it was pretty I've enjoyed playing it, guys. Well, I'm scaring myself, but I've still enjoyed playing it. I hope you guys enjoyed this series as well. I'm just going to take a look around, because I have no idea what's happened. I'm guessing that is it. Like, there's nothing else to do. Door's locked, still, as we found it. The bedroom as we left it. sure what happens now. I'm guessing we leave. I'm pretty sure we didn't leave that like that, though. You guys can read that. I'm not sure what his key's for. Is that it? Is that the end of the game, or is there more? Because I've got this key, and I'm not sure what it does. Well, this was the art room. Start again. Oh, I'm guessing we start again. Yeah. Think so. Nope, that was it. Well, I got a trophy. And, that, guys, was Layers of Fear, the whole series. The first series I've done on this channel where I've actually completed the game and filming every single series. I tried doing it daily. Obviously, I'd said yesterday I didn't upload this part yesterday, which should have been uploaded yesterday. But, guys, that's it. If you liked this series and you want to see me do more like this with other games, like, I don't know, if you want to see me do a longer game like GTA, if you want to see me do the campaign for GTA again, or story mode as they call it, I could do that. If you want to see the Black Ops 3 campaign again, I can do that. I can just delete the saved game data and it'll let me do it again. Or I can do it via mission select. With GTA I will have to delete the game save data because I have completed it, but I'll have to, yeah, delete that, and I can do the story mode again. So, if you want to see me do more like this, like series parts, like episodes of, basically they're called walkthroughs of games, like I just did here, I can do more of them if you want me to. I know I haven't done any Black Ops videos for a while. My next video will be for Black Ops, so please don't panic, you Black Ops fans, or Call of Duty fans. There will be more Call of Duty videos, especially with Call of Duty 4, well, COD 4, or Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered coming out. That will be featured as well. Obviously, I'll be uploading more. And, yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. I've loved all the support from this series. I've had quite a lot, and it means a lot to me. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.